Hey, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. After a long time, I'm making a video again. This is on the third service and the final free service of Bajaj Dominar UG 2019. So since all of you guys know, there's already a BS6 version where the bookings have opened in Kerala, Bangalore and many other places. So if I get hands-on on BS6 versions, definitely I'll make a review, because I know what are the changes. That's because Bajaj has given some chance for us to understand what is the major difference between BS4 and BS6 Dominars, especially they've almost stopped. No, but please stay tuned onto the channel. I think after a month or 2 months, I'm uploading making a new video actually. I'll share what is the final price and the space towards the name of the video. Okay. To be precise, as my Odo, it is 10,067, which is already before the due date. The due date is around like 9,400 to within 10,000. So I should have done this by now. I thought not to take the bike out for various reasons, so that I would get this bike service in March. But certain plans I had to do it, because the city mileage, I'm getting like around 25 to 26 in the city, that too with this kind of traffic. I hope I'll get the bike today itself. Because I'm very late already, it is 10:19:20 already. So I'm not sure, I don't have either confidence that I will get the bike on the same day. But I'll try them that I have to go for like 50 kilometers. Where there is a metro and under the metro, always the roads are not proper in Bangalore. ಅದನ್ನ ಎಷ್ಟು ಶತಮಾನ ತರ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ. ಅಷ್ಟು ಅದ್ವಾನ ಆಗೋಗಿದೆ ರೋಡ್ಸ್ ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂತ. ಮಧ್ಯದಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿಲೋ ದ ಮೆಟ್ರೋ. ಸಿ ನಾಟ್ ಈವನ್ ಒನ್ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಪ್ರಿಫರ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ದ ರೈಟ್. The con is actually, and many of people who have installed carbon racing windshield, which is the tallest windshield, is having the same vibration problem. Let me get to this traffic. And the other part is, many of you guys have installed the handlebar riser. Is almost here. So this handlebar riser is very comfortable for long riding, that's for sure. But the other problem which you don't notice suddenly is the rise in the clutch or the rise in the accelerator cable. That's because once you turn, the outer is set to a measurement that you can have a free play clutch. So once you adjust the handlebar riser, the clutch cable, the measurements changes actually, and on top of it you get the raising in the clutch also, though you are there's an increase in the idling part. I'll show you once I stop my bike. You just tilt your handle to the left or right, suddenly there's an increase in the idling part. Okay, I'll show you the raise and the idling part. That's because of your handlebar raises. So it is now in 1.5, the idling RPM meter. Just see, I just turned the handle to left. There's an increase, which is almost like 2. And especially when the engine is heat, and suddenly if it turns to the left or right, definitely there is an increment in the RPM. So I would prefer just tell the service center guys to adjust the clutch cable, the clutch outer especially, so that it will come to a measurmental part. So right now I'm near the service center to leave for the service. Let's see how many bikes are here.
Moments later.
So I've just finished my service, third and free final service. So I'm gonna know the build details at the end of the video. Just have given the gate pass, and this is what the polishing means. This is how the bike looks, and trip 1572, and first, okay, let's start and see how does it sound after some time. Seems very soft. Let's roll out and check. Let's roll out and check the fuel. Whoa. Damn, after engine oil change it is very soft, man. It is very soft. And the throttle response is really positive. Not sure about brakes because it just has been serviced. The idling is constant, and 10,082 kilometers. Shiny, glossy, green, black. I'm not sure about vibrations. Let me see. Yeah, as you can see, once I turn the left handle, there's no raise in the accelerations or the idling. Issue has been resolved, and there was slight vibration on the belly pan due to a lot of off-roading which I had in the previous trips. So now they themselves have rectified and tightened that up, and the sound hasn't been changed. It is very smooth. I'm not sure about air filter. I don't think air filter was changed, because I was in little emergency. I couldn't see what all has been changed, but one thing was confirmed, that engine oil, and they were telling about fuel gauge also, which I didn't had any complaint.
video of complete details with the service, and I do have the copies of these two in my hand, and I'll show you line by line what are the total cost for it.
So well, here are the papers. So here, as you can see, the consumable charge is 95 change. Vehicle polishing is of 94, and battery inspection and petroleum jelly to the corners of the battery is 34 and half. So this is all about like 225 in the round figure. This is the first one. And the second thing is what all changes I have done. Spare parts replaced, if any. The lubricant, which is almost for the chain, is 153, including and cleaning the maintenance. Engine oil, which is synthetic, 10W50, and that is of 1.5 liters, which is around 1000 rupees, and oil filter of 73, O-ring. So O-ring should be changed for each and every oil change, please make a note of it. And there is an extra 200 ml of oil that is required. Because it is 1.7 liters, not 1.5, so extra 200 ml of loose bottle, which is of like 239, which is of 1481. So it also tells the conditions of the tire after 10k. So this is a condition, I think, probably like other 4 to 5k it can come. And as you can see, there's some minor cuts on the tire parts. Definitely, I would tell the stock tire isn't good, and let me show you the front tire as well. I think this will also, there again a smaller cuts already in the MRF stock tire, so this might come around like 2 to 3k on the safety purpose.
Well, that's it for the today's vlog, and I'm ending the video here. If you have any suggestions, again please do share it in the comment sections below, and thanks for watching. Thank you.